Hello everybody, in this video I'll be drawing the Kodama from Princess Mononoke. A Kodama is a tree spirit and is directly tied to specific trees in Japanese folklore, and I actually just read that apparently when either the Kodama dies or the tree dies, the other also dies, which makes the ending of Princess Mononoke a bit depressing. But yeah, that's a little tidbit about Kodama in case you were interested. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.